Hi, welcome to Let's Talk Video Production, and let's talk about how to add a manager to your YouTube account. Hit the subscribe button for tips, how-tos and videos about business and video marketing. You might want to add someone as a manager to your YouTube account so someone else can manage your account without having access to your own personal and login details. Maybe you have multiple people that need to manage your account or are using an outsourcer for video marketing or production, and this means they can easily access the account to manage it. You will need to be an owner of the account yourself to be able to grant someone this access, plus you need to have a brand account. If you want to understand the roles of YouTube owners and managers, or check if you have a brand account and swap it over if you need to, check out the description for links to videos about that. So firstly, make sure you're signed into your account, and you need to get to the account page here. So you can reach that by typing youtube.com/account into the browser, or if you go up to your icon on the top right here, press it and select the YouTube settings gear option, and that will take you to this page. You can tell that this is a brand account because I've got the option here to add or remove managers. If this was not a brand account, I wouldn't see that option, and then you would need to change your account into a brand account. So select add or remove managers, and you'll be brought to this page where you have the option to select manage permissions here. So we'll select that. You can see the people here who are allocated roles on your account. And to add someone to manage the account, we're going to select this icon to invite new users on the top right. And we're just going to type in the email address of the person we want to add and choose a role. Bear in mind, if you select to make them an owner, you're giving them a lot of control over the account. So we're going to make this person a manager. Again, if you want to understand these different roles, I've made a video about that, which I'll link to. And we're going to invite them. They will receive an email in their inbox like this, and they can accept that invitation. The person who's accepted the invite will have a confirmation email that they are a manager, and now they can manage the account. See, as a manager, they can't add other people to manage the account or remove them. As an owner, they would be able to do that. If I go back to the primary owner and manage permissions there, I can see them sitting there. I could change their role if I wanted to, so I could make them into an owner there. And you were done. Hope that was helpful. If it is, you're helping me out by giving this video a like. Maybe you know someone who would find this useful. Please do share and subscribe to stay in touch and get tips for your video content marketing. Thanks for watching.